It's not easy to realize this, if you're not specifically looking for signs, but the world is in the middle of an arms race. One fueled by huge advancements made in drone technology, but also strides made in the world of direct strike capabilities. And one such stride is a new weapon called Jackal. The thing is the work of defense contractor Northrop Grumman, and it is described as a turbojet-powered precision strike missile. Details on it were presented this week with no details surrounding a possible date for deployment, but with enough data on capabilities to make us want to know more. We don't know exactly what powers the missile, other than the fact it is a turbojet system. Thanks to it, the Jackal should be pretty fast in reaching its target, and thanks to the other technologies that will go into it, unforgiving on its target. The missile has been designed to be launched from air, land, and sea platforms. It can be fired at an unsuspecting target from a standoff range of 100 kilometers, and it will hurtle toward its destination at speeds that can reach 600 kilometers per hour. That means a target located at the maximum distance from the launch point will be reached and obliterated in just 10 minutes after launch. The platform has been designed in such a way as to be capable of carrying both lethal warheads and non-lethal payloads, the likes of intelligence, surveillance, and reconnaissance gear, and means of electronic warfare, as long as it doesn't weigh more than 4.5 kilograms. The missile can work in GPS-denied environments, meaning traditional means of electronic countermeasures will not work against it. It has the ability to autonomously navigate itself through waypoints, but more importantly than that, it can be retasked on the fly. Once it acquires a target, it won't let go until it strikes, and it does so by sprinting to its destination once the acquisition is complete. Northrop Grumman does not say how far along it is with the development of this weapon, and for the time being the only glimpse of it came our way by means of this short video. It shows the Jackal in flight, going both solo and in formation towards imagined enemies, and once it strikes nothing seems to be left standing. The project dates back to 2022, when the Jackal was first presented at the Special Operations Forces Industry Conference held in Tampa, Florida. Work on it is conducted together with loitering munition specialist AeroVironment, and it is supposed to be slotted between that company's Switchblade 300 and 600 solutions, blending the best features of both.